sit here while I type. I'm trying to edit here. Okay, you do that. See if I can do this with one hand. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna type now. Or do you want to type? What do I want to put? Here, go talk to yourself in the camera. No, you want to stay? You're being so nice. You're being so nice to me. Well, he just wants to hang out with me. Yeah. Oh, there he goes. Aww. Yep, that's you.
Let it go. Let it go. I am one with the breaking glass. Then go rent and insure and leave a zip car on the railroad tracks. Here I stand and here I stay. Let the dishes fly. Gotta sides face grand square.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh lollipop, 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 oh lollipop.
Lollipop, sides promenade halfway. Who won't get me with the belladonna? And you won't get me with an arsenic. And you won't get me with a hemlock.
Now, the purring you hear is kind of like shalom. It means, thanks for the food.
You.
Thanks for scratching my head. Thanks
you
for the blueberry. I'm going to keep it in my bill for 10 minutes and show it to all my friends before I eat it. The other sound Toucan makes is the alarm call. And to the Toucan owner, this sound is just like a baby crying. And you learn to differentiate. I finished all the fruit in my cup and I want more. Why aren't you fixing up my bath now? I'm ready.
Please stop vacuuming. I hate when you vacuum.
You've left the room and I miss you, and when are you coming back? And the ever popular, I'm just going to keep shrieking like this because I'm being a kvetch. They may sound exactly the same to everybody else, but as a good parent, you learn to differentiate between these. Now, the annoying thing about a channel bills call, and I've had 2 channel bills, is the constant nature of the call, the insistence, like a car alarm that just won't stop. I found my Toco Toucan was a little more sporadic, a shriek here, a shriek there, couple of shrieks there. What can you do? Well, yelling from the other room, "Leave me alone, I'm making a duty," just doesn't work. And it is so difficult not to reinforce the alarm call by giving them a drama reward, like shouting, "Stop it!" When soothing talk does not work, and he has food and he has a bath, nonchalantly get a grape and toss it over, trying so hard not to make it a reward for the bad behavior because he's just being a kvetch.